that you can do to make your goals a reality, okay? To get yourself to lose that 10% body fat, to get down to 10% body fat, to put on 10 pounds of muscle, to be able to run an 8-minute mile, okay? As a 300-pound man. That's pretty rough, but I've done it before. Anyway, what exactly would it take to make that happen? In my mind, I think what it would really take is for you to create a little adventure, a little fun in everything you do, okay? When things get monotonous, when they get boring, who in the hell wants to do it? Yes, we're adults, okay? We have jobs, we have kids, we have businesses, whatever it may be. We gotta do it. Yeah, we have to take care of things in order to survive in life. But who cares about all that? Why not make everything you do fun, or as much as possible in life, fun? You know, why not enjoy it? If you enjoy it, it's almost like you're not really, there's no struggle whatsoever. So how about this? How about you mix it up a little bit? You know, get some friends to do it with you. Wear a certain pair of shoes. Wear these nuts in your mouth. mix it up. Think back to when you were a kid, you should go outside and play. And I know as a little fat kid, it was really hard for me to get out there and do what everybody else was doing, because they were a lot skinnier than me. Riding bikes, hopping fences. Yes, we hopped fences. Running back and forth down the street, running to the liquor store, whatever, get a Twinkie, but I was always out of breath. But guess what? I kept doing it. I did it all the time. You know why? Because it was fun. I was with my friends. We were having a good time. We had, you know, jokes. We had laughs. We had all kinds of stuff. It was an experience. It was an adventure. And it wasn't just, oh, yeah, I'm walking to the store. Oh, yeah, I'm going to ride my bike for exercise. Whatever it may be. We did it because it was fun. We had a whole lot of fun. And as a kid, you look forward to going outside, to seeing your friends. And, after school, your mom lets you go outside and hang out with your friends before the street lights come on. But it was always good times. So how about as an adult, you get out there, you set your goals, you figure out how you can make that fun. And I mean fun. You know, we go hiking on the weekends. We don't have to go hiking on Sundays. Everybody's like, oh yeah, take a break. You know, you need Sundays off. No, Sundays off. You know why? Because we're out in nature, having a good time with people that we love being around, talking about fun things, fun, laughing while we're breathing our asses off, but staying in shape, taking care of ourselves, feeding our spirit, staying balanced, and balance is key. With that, I see a whole lot of my peeps, friends, fams, even people I don't know, Facebook, YouTube, whatever it may be, out enjoying nature, not just staying inside of a freaking gym all the time on a treadmill, doing like a rat, you know, in one little wheel or whatever it may be in one spot. Get up, you know, enjoy life, enjoy what God gives you, has granted you, and take advantage of it. Guaranteed you have a whole lot more fun, and you'll find yourself getting in the best shape of your life, accomplishing your goals, feeling confident because you've made this happen. You created this. You created a bigger, better you, a stronger you, a leaner you, more vital you, disease-free, whatever it may be. You made your reality. With that, I challenge you to go out there and create something magnificent and have a good time with it, all right? This is Big Will, War Dance TV. Much love. Have a great day.